Spelling it out, Emma Watson recently announced her plan. And at the Vanity Fair Oscars party on Sunday night, she spelled out this mission with a brand new Time's Up tattoo. It's not clear whether the tat is a permanent or temporary one, but the lettering was clearly visible on Watson's right forearm as she posed for cameras outside the party in a sleeveless Ralph Lauren dress. Watson was one of many prominent British celebrities to sign a letter ahead of the BAFTAs. "We invite you to join us in donating to the new UK Justice and Equality Fund," went the letter published in The Guardian, "to spread the word to others and be a catalyst for change. Everyone can make a difference by using your platform, your voice and your power as a changemaker." To kick off the fundraising drive, Watson personally donated £1 million to the cause.